Namaskar, Huprabhat, and good morning to all of you. Respected Esther, the Assam Kaziranga University, Professor Digonta Munshi, sir. Our today's guest of honor, Professor IIT Guwahati, respected Professor Bhavakumar Sharma, sir. Respected Dean, School of Basic Sciences, the Assam Kaziranga University, Professor Jayanta Kumar Sharma, sir. Dear faculty colleagues, and my dear participants. On behalf of the Department of Mathematics, the Assam Kaziranga University, I, Dr. Dimple Jyoti Mohanta, Head of the Department of Mathematics, the Assam Kaziranga University, and coordinator of this webinar, welcome you all to this international webinar on Fundamental Mathematics 2021. Before starting today's session, I would like to thank the Assam Kaziranga University for giving us this opportunity to conduct this international event. Because of you, we all are going to swim in the beautiful ocean of mathematics for the next 3 days. And obviously, with the guidance of our three beautiful minds, we all will enjoy this journey in another level. Now, I'd like to request the Dean, School of Basic Sciences, Professor Jayanta Kumar Sharma, sir, to kindly welcome all the participants to this international webinar on Fundamental Mathematics 2021. Please, sir.
Thank you, Dr. Dimple. The Registrar of the University, Professor Digonta Munshi, Kaziranga University. Esteemed Professor Bhavakumar Sharma, Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati. The faculty colleagues and dear participants from across the world, in fact, today's 3 days of fundamental, 3 days international webinar on fundamental mathematics. Organized by the Department of Mathematics, the School of Basic Sciences, Kaziranga University. At this inaugural session, I would like to mention a few points that this is the second version of this international webinar, which the department conducted in the year 2020, when we all were compelled to be inside our homes because of the COVID-19 pandemic. At that time, the university didn't stop in the process of teaching and learning. And that Department of Mathematics came up with this beautiful idea of conducting the webinar. And that was also an international webinar where we have seen participation from various countries, from our own country and from the region. A huge number of students have responded to this webinar. And as I have come to know that in this webinar, 3 days webinar, which is proposed to start, in this webinar also we have got, very overwhelming responses from students across the world. It's about 1500 students have already registered for this webinar. This indicates that the very basic idea of disseminating the knowledge of mathematics by our esteemed faculty colleagues in the Department of Mathematics, I think we have been successful up to some extent. And in this process, in this journey of the Department of Mathematics, the School of Basic Science, Kaziranga University, we have had the support of the likes of Professor Bhavakumar Sharma, the Indian Institute of Technology, and various stakeholders from academicians from various institutes. We have been getting constant support. And because of that constant support, the university is expanding and has been largely, successful disseminate the knowledge and in fact in mathematics in particular. And I believe this 3 days webinar will be a highly engaging one, considering the kind of speakers who would be coming and delivering their rich delivering their lectures and sharing their rich experiences with our students, and I believe we all will benefit at the end of this 3 days international webinar. With these few words, I once again welcome the participants, the student participants in particular, to this international webinar. And let us engage ourselves to learn mathematics during these 3 days, which we plan to conduct at Kaziranga University in the online mode. With these few words, I thank Dr. Dimple and I ask you to go ahead with the proceedings. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Now, I would like to call our Honorable Register of the Assam Kaziranga University, Professor Digonta Munshi, sir, to kindly address the participants. Please, sir.
Thank you, Dr. Dimple. Very good morning. Namaskar to everybody present for this wonderful international 3-day seminar. At the outset, let me wish my gratitude to our Dean School of Basic Science, Professor Jayanta Kumar Sharma, and my deep gratitude to Professor Bhavo Kumar Sharma sir from IIT Guwahati, who has taken out his time to be into this international seminar related to fundamental of mathematics. My esteemed faculty members of the university, and my deep thanks to the Department of Mathematics, School of Basic Science, the Assam Kaziranga University, for conducting this international seminar on such a pertinent topic, fundamental of mathematics. I also convey my thanks and regards to the speakers who will be taking out their time to be a part of this seminar to provide appropriate knowledge and skill sets to the students who will be participating across the globe for this international seminar conducted by the Assam Kaziranga University Department of Mathematics. Well, my dear students, let me tell you a few words related to mathematics. It is a subject which is so important in any branch of studies that we pursue, be it economics, be it psychology, be it engineering, be it science, be it management. You will find mathematics is everywhere. Mathematics is there in a day-to-day life. Mathematics is a part of our survival in the universe. The perception of mathematics differs from a student to student. It differs because how the concept is being conceptualized by a particular student. Mathematics has to be imbibed in everybody in every sphere of studies, which makes the study so easy, so comfortable. With my background from engineering and management, I have observed that mathematics is a particular subject which is so lucid, so easy to understand that helps you to develop the fundamental abilities on any domain knowledge that one is willing to pursue farther and farther. And I have seen physically when Professor Bhavo Kumar Sharma was here a couple of years back, when we at the university, prior to pandemic, we had been able to conduct on the physical mode a mini MTTS. Bhavo sir, I hope you remember those wonderful days. It was an overwhelming response from the students who had come across my state, and everybody had enjoyed because the way mathematics was represented, the way the concepts were being delivered by the eminent professors under the esteemed leadership of Professor Bhavo Sharma sir. So I know that this next 3 days will be equally exciting. Next 3 days will be equally a program where from every student across the globe, within the country, within the state, will be able to add some value and will understand that mathematics is a very simple subject. And mathematics plays a very pertinent role in our day-to-day life, in our higher studies, in our research, in any activities that we talk, look upon in this world. With these few words, I welcome all the speakers, I welcome all the guests, I welcome all the participants for the 3-day international seminar on fundamentals of mathematics organized by Department of Mathematics, the Assam Kaziranga University. Namaskar. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for your beautiful words. Now we have Professor Bhavo Kumar Sharma, sir. Professor Bhavo, sir, is a professor of IIT Guwahati. From the last 30 years, SAR is actively working to make science and mathematics more popular in various parts of India as well as in abroad. SAR is also an active member of various organizations like MTTS, Assam Academy of Mathematics, Mathematics Education Trust, Mathematics Teachers Association, AICT, UGC, etc. We are so glad to have you among us, sir. Now, I invite Professor Bhavakumar Sharma, sir, to deliver his honorable speech. Please, sir.
Yeah, thank you, Dr. Dimple Jatimohanta. Professor Digonta Munsi, Registrar Assam Kaziranga University. Professor Jayanta Sharma, Dean School of Basic Sciences, Assam Kaziranga University. My esteemed colleagues in Kaziranga University and others, dear participants. I'm very, very pleased and I'm very happy to be here in this inaugural function today. And first, let me start with thanking Professor Munsi for his very, very kind words for mathematics. Yes, mathematics is beautiful. And mathematics can be learned by one and all. Let me express that I do not have any hesitation to say that Assam Kaziranga University is very close to my heart. I had this opportunity of being there, being in the campus of Assam Kaziranga University for around a week. And within that short stay, I could see the warmth of the university and the dedication of the university. The dedication of Assam Kaziranga University, the dedication of the School of Basic Sciences, and in particular dedication of the Department of Mathematics in the university for the service to the region and thereby to the nation. It is very heartening to see that the university is not confined to the very objectives of, teaching and research in the fields of its expertise, but it is dedicated to go outside its horizon. So the kind of outreach program I can see. The university is pertaining, that comes from its wish and its will to reach the needy of the region, to propagate the science education, to propagate engineering. So it's really a very heartening thing to see. And especially among the so-called private universities in this region. It stands alone. The second thing what I would like to express is about this webinar. We see lots of activities online because, still the pandemic, it started. So lots of activities which used to be in physical mode that were restrained. So we had to go for this online mode of communicating. Of course, it also had some, advantage of being present in many of the activities without physically being there. So we see lots of activities in this line. But what is missing? Just seldom you'll see the programs of this webinar, conference, these kind of things organized for students, especially undergraduate students. My experience in last more than 20 years in the program called MTTS, Mathematics Training and Talent Search Program, a program of which was also organized in Kaziranga University, giving me an opportunity of staying there for a week. So my involvement in this program for more than two decades. It shows that the undergraduate education in the country is really, really neglected. And one of the main reasons is that we take the students for granted. What is that? That the in school curriculum, whatever they learn, and in when the students they opt for studying say science in undergraduate level, then we already assume that there are certain amount of maturity in the students. So we start from somewhere which is actually not attained by the students in the school level. So that gap is there. Okay. And there has never been a very serious effort to minimize that gap or fill that gap and kind of activity. So I'm really, really very happy that this webinar has been arranged, has been organized for the benefit of the undergraduate and postgraduate students. Of course, these fundamentals of mathematics, that itself is quite broad. I don't know whether in these 3 days what we'll be able to cover, but probably we'll try to give some glimpses. So I thank the university, I thank the School of Basic Sciences, and in particular the Department of Mathematics for organizing this one and giving us the opportunity to interact with the students. Thank you very much. I thank all the participants for being here. I hope that the wish of the university and the expectation of the participants will be fulfilled to some extent through the deliberations of next 3 days. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for your beautiful words. Your words always inspire us to do something better. I would also like to inform all of you present here today that Professor Bhavakumar Sharma sir is the speaker of today's session. His title of today's session is Curry Leaves in Proofs of Real Analysis. Hope you all will enjoy his lecture. With this, I'd like to conclude the inaugural session of the International Webinar on Fundamental Mathematics 2021. Thank you all for listening, for inspiration, for encouragement, for being here, and most importantly, for giving your prestigious time and making your presence. Your presence made this day a memorable day. Thank you once again. Thank you all.
Thank you.